good in high school. I used it a lot in college. I got to it a little bit differently in college, though. In high school, like I said, I would bait guys to stand up. In college, a lot of times I would get it from hand fighting in here. So they'd start fighting hands, and I'd find a cross wrist, and then I'd go, all right? So that's another way to get right into it. Because we're short on time, I have something that I did a lot in college, and it worked really well. And it's going to work in high school, too, because I coached in high school for a little bit and showed it, and my high school team did a lot with it. So it's a mat return with a claw. Okay, I'm going to take a couple steps out. We're just going to start with a claw right here. I'm sure everybody's seen this one, but for the first one I'm going to show, I have a good claw. I'm pulling my elbow to my hip. Everything's tight. I'm not just resting my hand here, but I'm dropping. Hand in the crotch, elbow deep. Lift, and then my claw foot takes a back step, and then I act like my hands are on a pulley, right? My claw hand pulls down as the crotch hand pulls up. My hands are on a pulley. Here, and then as I pull, I back step and rotate down, okay? I rotate so I don't slam him. If I just pick him up, try to spike him on his head, I'm gonna call for a slam. So that's why I rotate down here, okay? I go to one knee first, keep my plant foot. So most of you guys have probably seen this here. Elbow deep here, up, pull down, get my back points, okay? So that's one reason why I keep this foot here, is because it keeps me from slamming. It's hard to do slow, but I plant this foot here because the body kind of lands on it and it keeps me from slamming it right there. If he lands on my knee a little hard, so be it, right? So that's the first one. I'm going to show three in a row and let you work on your favorite. So the next one, who in here has heard of Nate Gallick? Ooh, he's getting old then. He was a national champ from Iowa State. He's one of my college coaches. So he showed me this next pattern turn. So I have a claw right here. So now I'm going to go to the opposite side and get a tight waist. I kind of hop into it because if I just try to run my feet, he's just going to square up, right? Kind of like a cutaway. So I hop my feet and cheat a little bit, get a tight waist, then I come back to my claw side. Here, right? Now I pop my hips without a partner. I just pop my hips, swing his legs out, return to the mat here as I'm pulling my claw the whole time, okay? So I literally come to the opposite side, get a tight waist, come back here, pop. Swing his legs out, okay? So that one's a pretty good one too, but I'm pretty short, right? I really struggled with this one because I would try to pop their hips and they keep their tippy toes on the mat, okay? So I kind of made one up that worked well for me. I'd get this claw, I'd come over to my tight waist side, and then I would just stay on my tight waist side. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna lean everything to this side. I'm gonna get all the weight on this foot over here. So I lean, get all the way on this foot, and then I try to drive all of his weight right down through here. I'm acting like I have a big stake, and I'm trying to drive it all the way down right through his foot, okay? It doesn't look like it's working, but all of a sudden his leg just kind of gives out. I can't support all that weight. Here, crush the leg, jam forward, look for your near ribs, okay? Tight waist, or sorry, claw, tight waist. I lean, I get him extended, I get all the weight on this foot. He's trying to keep his weight on the mat. Then I just crush the leg, jam it forward. Crush as I jam, okay? I have to jam it forward because if I crush and I drop my head, he can switch me here, right there. So I can't drop my head. I have to make sure I crush the leg, crush, jam forward immediately. Keep my head high, looking for my near wrist and keeping my claw, okay? So I know that's a lot to throw at you for three things in a row, but I wanted to show you guys that stuff. That was some of my really go-to stuff from a mat return, all right? So let's try it for a couple minutes, and then Cliff will have you guys ready. One, two.